Metta, Loving Kindness Meditation. Dedicated to Carl Grunwald, my loving father. Mindfulness, sun in the trees. These moments are yours. Relax. Keep eyes open or closed. Come into stillness. Now, give attention to your body. Kind. Gently glide your attention across your body. Try to notice any places with tightness or tension. If you find those places, gently breathe with the sensations and allow your relaxation. Now, sweep your attention down through the face. Eyes. And the jaw. They can hold a lot of tension. Moving on to the neck. The shoulders. The back. Breathe with any tightness you feel there and let it go. And relax. Any tightness around the stomach, allow yourself to breathe in, breathe out, relaxing the muscles around the stomach or the abdomen. And if there's any habitual tightness in the legs or the hips, see if you can just relax any tension there. Thank you. Now bring your focus to the movement of the breath. The motion of the natural in-breath and out-breath. Just tuning into it. Feeling the sensations of the breath. As the body breathes in and inflates the chest and the lungs. Just notice the cascade of the sensation as the body breathes. I'd like to invite you to bring an attitude of metta or loving kindness to this experience of the body. Just by intending to bring forth a thought of kindness. Well wishing towards oneself. Towards this experience of body. What does that mean? To be kind in this moment with this experience of body. Thank you for joining.